The Audimax at Berlin's Technical University was the setting for a presentation by NASA Administrator Charles Bolden to an audience of over 1,200 students.
The President of the United States, Barack Obama, and Congress this past year, because we are under such extreme budget constraints, decided that they would select three priorities for NASA, and that we would really focus on those and then let everything else kind of fill in from the bottom to support those three priorities. And they are, in no order, extension and enhanced utilization of the International Space Station, with commercial crew and cargo capability being very important for that support. And so you will hear me talk a little bit about introducing private enterprise into space access, into low Earth orbit access. The second priority in the area of science is the James Webb Space Telescope as a follow-on to Hubble. Hubble just completely revolutionized our understanding of our universe and continues to do so. My second flight in space in 1990 was aboard the Space Shuttle Discovery when we took Hubble and placed it in orbit, and it was absolutely incredible. And people asked us, you know, everybody was trying to guess what was going to happen from Hubble. And there were some people who felt, okay, Hubble will answer the questions we've always asked about the universe and go back to the beginning of time. Several of us on the crew, though, never believed that. We believed that Hubble would probably create more questions than it answered, and that's exactly what it's done. For the science of planetary research, astrophysics research, and the like, Hubble has created just an endless flow of questions yet to be answered. The James Webb Space Telescope, we hope, which is to be 50 to 100 times better than Hubble in terms of its power and its ability to look across our universe, will hopefully answer many of those questions that remain unanswered by Hubble and others. And then the final priority is actually, when you look at it, is our exploration program, with a highlight being a heavy lift launch vehicle. We call it the Space Launch System, SLS, and an Orion multi-purpose crew vehicle to get humans and science beyond low Earth orbit. So those are our three priorities. One thing that overrides all of that is technology development. And if you ever hear President Obama talk to domestic audiences, to audiences back home, two things he emphasizes all the time are STEM education, the importance of science, technology, engineering, and math, and the importance of innovation and technology development if the United States is going to remain a world leader. And DLR is an engine for innovation and technology development here in Germany. This university is an engine of innovation as it tries to train you to get you ready to go into the workplace and promote those types of things.
We had a tremendous turnout. For me, it was, I have heard it's everything from 1,000 to 1,400, but it was a lot. And, you know, I appreciate everything that the embassy did in facilitating that and our partners at DLR. It was just great. I really enjoy meeting with students, and yesterday was super. The questions were superb. Their interest, the level of interest and enthusiasm was absolutely mind-boggling, to be quite honest.